are following several breaking news stories right now. The first one is out of New Britain. A police chase ending in a crash has closed down several streets. Police say suspects were caught breaking and entering into a convenience store in Southington. After the police chase to New Britain, they crashed at the intersection of Stanley Street and Eddie Glover Boulevard. Drivers should avoid the area.